In this video, we will be demonstrating the two-stage series and parallel pumps experiment, the H83. This is one of the various pumps and turbine apparatus available in TecQuipment's fluid mechanics range of engineering teaching products. It is mobile and fully self-contained, which makes it particularly well suited to multifunctional laboratories, where there's likely to be a frequent switch of equipment used within the teaching space. This two-stage centrifugal pump test set allows students and academics to investigate the operating characteristics of a centrifugal pump operating in single, series, or parallel configurations. It can be used as a core piece of teaching equipment in a thermofluids lab or general mechanical engineering lab. With this, you can see and hear cavitation and understand the use of a Venturi meter and differential pressure measurement to calculate the flow rate when using two pumps. Let's take a look around the apparatus. The whole apparatus is mounted on a sturdy mobile frame. At the heart of the apparatus are two pumps. These are powered by two bearing mounted motors, one to the left and another to the right. The pump draws water from the integral reservoir that sits below the main flatbed. It then travels through a series of strainers and a series of valves to be delivered to the Venturi meter just here. A two-way valve here in the system allows students to adjust to run the pumps in series, i.e. one after the other, or in parallel, i.e. pumping fluid at the same time. Each pump has its own inlet valve, which makes it possible for the pumps to work alone in parallel or in series. Once the water has gone through the pumps and pipes in a single cycle, it returns to the reservoir for reuse, keeping water use to a minimum. Let's have a closer look at the pumps. These are both identical and you have a transparent window so you can see the impeller turning and watch how water vapor bubbles form in the pump and cavitation occurring. To see this even better, a stroboscope can be purchased to make this easier to see. Now let's look at the instrumentation and control modules that sit on the frame at the back here. Each pump has an electronic motor drive to control its speed, a load cell to measure torque, and a tachometer to measure pump speed. For extra safety precautions, each pump motor has a thermal sensor to stop the drive in the unlikely event of the motor overheating. A display for each motor drive shows speed and torque and automatically calculates and displays true shaft power. The differential pressure across the Venturi gives flow rate. Using the digital pressure display, the DP1 that's included, students can take readings of the inlet and outlet pressures using a series of pressure tapping. Each pressure tapping includes a bleed port needed to bleed trapped air from the pressure tapping pipework. You've got the option here to manually record the data from the display here or connect via this socket to TecQuipment's versatile data acquisition system for more advanced measurement and recording of data. For a more interactive learning experience, TecQuipment also offers an easy to read analogue pressure display, the AP2. The top three gauges measure the pump inlet and outlet pressures. The bottom gauge is a differential gauge, which shows the pressure difference between the two tappings on the Venturi meter. You'll notice bleed outlets on each of these gauges for bleeding out trapped air in the system at the beginning of each experiment. Ideally, you'd select both the digital pressure display and the analog display because the latter is more visual, but the digital display increases ease of measurement and allows connection to TecQuipment's frame-mounted versatile data acquisition system, the VDAS-F, with hardware that's available separately. Great effort has gone into making the most of these two options by building in functionality that allows the two series and parallel pump test set to use both analog and digital instrumentation at the same time, allowing students to compare the different pressure measurement methods. TecQuipment also offers the centrifugal pump test set, which works on many of the same principles as this piece of apparatus, but it's not as comprehensive in its teaching capabilities. The choice in regards to what is right for you will depend on your specific learning objectives. Watch the video about the centrifugal pump test set to find out more. For more information about teaching products in TecQuipment's pumps and turbines range of equipment, click on the links in the description box below. Don't forget to check out other videos in the fluid mechanics range, subscribe to the YouTube channel, and click the notification bell. Thank you for watching.